I'm Thomas Hampson. When you hear a piece of music, can you tell if it was written by a man or a woman? I can't. This week on Song of America, a program called There Is No Gender in Music, on Song of America from the WFMT Radio Network.
The dearest of the blossoms which are made.